still need to get up to you.
David Wolf live here at the Loggerhead Marine Life Center. We are loading Lily onto a trailer here. She has been a patient here at the center, and she is about to be released into the wild. And we're here with Hannah. And Hannah, can you tell us a little bit about Lily?
Sure. Lily was found in October, just north of the center, with an injury to the front flipper above the shell.
What's her back flipper?
And we implemented hydrotherapy as one of our treatment methods, so the turtle can use that left flipper.
Are you good with her?
Should we get out?
No, I think you're good. He's gonna go slow. So you're good.
Okay.
And she is a loggerhead, correct?
Correct. She's a sub-adult to adult loggerhead.
And I see you have a tracking device.
We do, so you'll be able to track Lily's movements after the release and see where she heads next. Hannah,
tell us what we can expect here, Hannah.
So yes, we're going to watch Lily go back into her ocean home, and so what's going to happen is they'll put her on the beach, and then she will make her way towards the ocean, going back to where she belongs. So it should be exciting. We usually have hundreds of people arriving to the beach to watch these releases, so it's really exciting for everyone. And you'll see Lily's going to be coming around the corner. If you want to follow the trailer, you'll see it right there.
David Wolf live here at the Loggerhead Marine Life Center. We are here for a release of Lily, a loggerhead sea turtle that has been rehabilitated at the hospital, and she's about to be released into the wild. As you can see, just a few people have gathered for this event.
Okay, 7 minutes too. What are we?
It's taking a while.
do you want to come out for?
You want to hold another one for me?
I'm dancing.
And then we need definitely a couple of people inside.
Good?
This is the first time I ever saw.
Is this your
first
time? I'm so glad you're here tonight.
Bring her up a little
towards the front.
There you have it. David Wolf live signing off. We say goodbye to Lily as she continues with her adventures in this beautiful ocean. Thanks for joining us.